With my daughter, there was stealing, lying, prostitution. It wasn't the same person I raised. The overdoses started. And then my husband got a call. And he just said that she was gone and there was nothing they could do. And that was it. I lost my baby.
My son's a mess because he blames himself for my daughter's death. Because his best friend sold her the heroin that killed her. So until he can get past that, he's gonna have a really tough time.